It's really special, actually, being the only brewery in the southern part of Deschutes County, because we do get really involved with this like sub-community within our larger community of Central Oregon. And it's really great to have that tie to people.
There's so many things kind of wrapped up in this experience that is Central Oregon. It's clean air, it's lakes, it's rivers, outdoor activities. It's almost like a beer for every occasion. You can have a beer at lunchtime before you start that hike. Maybe it's Fuzztail Hefeweizen. Maybe when you're off the trail later in the evening around the campfire, it's Vicious Mosquito, something a little bit more robust.
We will go the extra mile, spend a little extra money to source ingredients that we feel might make the best beer possible. We use some of these more desirable hops and do a lot of late addition hopping into our beers so that we get a lot more of the aroma and flavor. Now, we take a lot of pride in our food and our service just as much as our beer, so to create an overall experience for these tourists coming in is a very big deal for us and something to take seriously for sure.
I just love getting our beer out there in the hands of people who haven't had it before. We're so happy with our beer quality right now. Usually people have that aha moment with a number of our products, and it's like, wow, this is the beer that I have been looking for.